Somewhere there is the Koh Hong and the Koh Phanak where we are heading to right now. Going to the Bat Cave, which is right there. So this is our first stop at the Phanak Island. So this islands are basically known as castes, which are formed by millions of years of deposit of limestone rocks. So these are known as thongs, and there's a window through which, between the low tide and high tide, the boat goes in for 15-20 minutes before the water settles in again. We're going to the caves, the first one. The landscapes. Limestone?
Limestone.
Oh. We just went in through that passage. He's telling that during high tide, water will be till 1.5 meters.
Wow!
At the top, you can see the vast
We are coming out of the cave. This is the exit. Just look at the circle of light formation right here.
So beautiful.
Just look at the formations over here, like all limestone formations.
Slowly moving out of the cave. We'll be right back.